I think it's really important to go on the course structure page on the department's website, because they have the module titles and the lecture titles. So if you read the lecture titles, you'll see that this course is really statistics and methods heavy, but it's not so much policy oriented. So if policy is what you're looking for, then this course might not be for you.
They asked a lot of a lot about my background, pretty broad questions, and then asked about why I was interested in epidemiology. And what I liked about the interview was that there was no right or wrong answer, and we talked about that a little bit too.
The course is challenging. It's a challenging course. I would say it's not for the faint-hearted. You're going to have to work hard, but expect to get rewards from that. Expect to be stretched, but there's such a quality of training that comes with that.
Once you're here, get involved with things that you're interested in doing for after the master's degree. There's so much going on at Oxford, and within NDPH, they offer a lot of seminars and clubs and other things to get involved with, so definitely make use of all of those.